It's like, whoa, I stepped into Viet Fun and see always the same people. Like, whoa. I stepped into Viet Fun and see soldiers everywhere. Like, whoa. And I need to sing a song without getting bothered by these rap people, like, whoa. Cause they're only trying to mess up my flow. And that's all they ever did for me. So I'm trying to flow now without getting into trouble. Cause I'm a flow master, rhyme master. Turn up the treble. You the devil. When you're dancing underwater. I rap it like a new rewind soldier. I'm looking at the spotlight on the top, and it's a high mountain. And I'm climbing to the top, non-stop, drop, pop, lock. Kissing Bruce Lee on the poster for good luck. Rap like a new villain that just twisted the game around. Coming to Viet Fun as Viet Devil. This is the whole plate and showing these tricks. What's up? I'm kicking it down notch with my homies. That names are unreadable to me, which is a slur in my eyes that are not even worth reading. Like, your names are paid for, and I'm trying to pay for a name too, but haven't thought of one. But I'm liking, I don't know what I'm liking. It's like, whoa, when I'm looking at all these people on Viet Fun, my whole life has changed and see different thoughts now. I just seen some shit that made it a reality, man. If I'm gonna die, then who's gonna carry out the storm weather? You need me as your Super Saiyan to protect the world. But I'm just a squirrel, and you the nut, toothed face. I was like, that was a waste.